Good day, everyone. Today, I'll show you a science experiment about our materials that absorb water and non-absorb water. Our materials: sponge, rubber slipper, paper, metal spoon, towel, and plastic. First, I will dip this water into the bowl. Next, we'll dip the sponge into the bowl. You see it absorbs water and we can change shape. Next, we will try the slipper. You see, it did absorb the water. Next, we will try the paper. You see, it absorbs the water and it's so soft. Next, we'll try the metal spoon. You see, it did absorb the water. Next, we'll try the towel. You see, it absorbed the water and it's so soft. Next, we're going to try the plastic. We dip it to the bowl. You see, it did absorb the water. Thank you!